I wonder if that was the same fish. I thought it was. Something bumped it. I don't know if the camera can pick this up. Because I'm having to turn my body. I don't think the camera's catching where I'm actually reeling this in from. I'm trying to position the camera over that way a little bit. Twist it around. Their mouth a little bit there. Swimming right up to it. I've done it several times. I've got in right here and I would walk down just to push this big hole right in through here. This little run. It's a curve in the stream. You know, which anybody knows, it makes a deeper hole right there where it curves at. So all the way across that. Technically, all the way across that right hand side over there, where I'm walking now, down to the right of where I'm walking now, is deeper. Because there's a bend, because the creek bends right through there. I don't know if you can really tell, but it's got a little curve to it. Right through there. the fish went downstream, you can film it a little bit better. Everybody knows about me, I don't like fishing downstream, but... I guess if you're on big enough